I'm gonna turn the heat off. Fair warning, I am super, super duper tired. I don't know how much I'm gonna be able to manage today. I am dying. I'm so tired. So tired. Yeah, I picked a hell of a time to stop drinking energy drinks, huh? Seriously, though. It's like nothing keeps me awake, although... Stop drinking energy drinks, huh? Seriously, though. It's like nothing keeps me awake. There we go. Okay. I've muted myself so I can't hear myself talk. As I'm waiting for our music. Get going. So, hoping that maybe some music can, I don't know, get my brain going? Maybe. So, we're back for project time. This is the next mend I'm going to work on. This is going to go here. I haven't decided whether I'm going to do a pattern on it or not. I feel like I want to keep this one simpler than this was right here. And just do a, do a pattern. What I can do, though, is do some lines. Color, do that. So that'll be good. I think that's what we're gonna do then. So, first things first. Gonna start with the inside out. Actually, we're not gonna inside out because I'm not gonna do anything on the inside of this. And this is for this hole right here. And also, all of this fabric is compromised. Another. Okay. So. First things first. I thread the needle. I am going to attach and baste this. Apparently we're moving out of order today. Oh no. Sorry, I did not. I should have. Things I should have done before I started any of this. Let's set up the sound. So last time we played with music, it was lo-fi. Let's see what we got here. All stations. Ooh, Latin trap. Okay. Let's do that. That sounds fun. Maybe that'll wake me up. Oh my goodness. Okay, we got the sound all the way up. We'll see how this goes. I don't know what I'm expecting with this, by the way. One thing we need to do, make sure we don't sew the pocket close with this. This is going to be a little tricksy. I think I like these. I thought I was gonna try and listen to this, but I'm not feeling this. Let's listen to some metal, friends. Okay. Yeah, we're gonna go with metal. Because I need to wake the fuck up, y'all. I'm about to fall asleep doing this. I'm handling sharp things, so that's not great. But I wanted to make sure I got here for project time. Apparently, safety pins are hard. Jeez. There we go. Okay. Second. It has caffeine in it, but I tell you what, I can't tell. The culture's not. Or not. I don't know. So I went to the yarn store today. I've got another top secret project going on. I doubt that they're going to follow me here or see this, so I can talk about it. I saw this bandana cowl that's brioche knit, which is just a form of knitting that makes for really thick, squishy fabric. I haven't done any brioche yet. Son of a bitch. But I saw some two-tone colors and it looked really nice. So, gosh, I am so incredibly tired. I feel like I've done nothing today, which is not true. I've actually been cleaning like all day between the kitchen and the bathroom and the living space. I mean, there's progress made in here, but I just still feel like I didn't do anything today. Which is that all or nothing brain of mine. Just, you know, I know it's not the truth. So I'm not trying to pay it too much mind. Yeah, right now my one priority is getting my magic done every day, because I'm working a jar for 21 days and I've got a very specific schedule I'm keeping with it. So that's like my number one priority, is make sure that gets done. So when I tack this down, it's going to be a little tricksy, because I'm going to need to tack it down not over this looser weave right here, because that's just not going to work out. For basting, it doesn't matter. Mm-hmm.
mending and metal. This goes, obviously goes together.
Good Lord, I'm so tired.
Okay.
So that that is that. That's been basted. Hurrah! God, I'm so tired right now. And because we're smart, we're going to get this ready for the next round. And on to the needle minder you go. So now I can take all these out. Jeez, this is gonna be a nightmare getting these out. Oops. Oh, goodness. That was a part of me not being really chatty. I really am struggling right now. And that hurts like a bitch. I might try to do, I'm still thinking about what stitches I'm going to do here. I was thinking about just doing running stitch and just going across. But now I kind of want to do a chevron pattern like this. We might have to get another needle out and thread several needles. Actually, a couple needles out. So I can thread them all. Because this one's an orange. Let's see. Where's my needles at? Get a couple out. So I've got this one with purple. So, you know, I'll go ahead and I think I know what I'm going to do with this. So I'm going to do line up
and then do the next color next to it, and then start in for that color for the next one. I don't know how many lines I'm going to do. Maybe three each. Do the 3x3 because I've got the three colors, and then three rows, columns. I don't know. Okay, so there's that one. There's that one, and now this one. First color. Now what I am gonna do is I'm gonna tamp this down with this dark color first. Up too. I was trying to avoid doing that since it was so close to the top. I was hoping I wasn't gonna have to do this, but I think it's gonna be the best way to go. The funny thing is about all this project time, because I'm streaming, it's forcing me to make sure it gets done every fucking night. I've been really bad about doing my project time. Mostly because I get super fucking tired after work, and I don't have any energy. Because I'm making this, like, my job. Then, yeah. Not that it wasn't my job to do this before, but... you know what I mean. That's okay, I guess. But our fingers. I feel like I didn't get enough done for the fact that I got an extra day off. I'm pretty fucking pissed about it, actually. Okay, so like I said, I'm going to be focusing these tamping stitches. In this area. The area where the weave is tighter, so I don't have to worry about it fraying and just coming out. You know, maybe we'll do some chain stitch and like not do the running stitch at all. Do some chain stitch through this. That'll thicken up the... it'll thicken up the area too. Okay. So these tamp stitches are going to be wider than my usual. And I think what I'm going to do is I'm going to back stitch over each. Because this is such a fussy fabric. We want some additional additional securing. hello. I mean, stranger. You sure you don't, you don't mean strange? Oh my gosh. So, welcome. Desperately trying to, fix this freaking weird linen to this. So how are you doing this evening? Did you get any snow? Oh, jeez. Ugh, gross. I'm crying over 4 inches. Only time that's ever gonna happen. No, that's probably not right. Good lord. No, thanks. No, thanks. If you don't mind my asking, where are you? I'm in Virginia, so it does not get that fucking cold here. I assume that's Washington State. Ugh, yeah, no thanks. I think the farthest west I've been was somewhere in Texas. Going to Canada then? Does that mean you're from somewhere colder? Or do you just really like the cold weather? Hey, maybe you just like the song. I don't know. I'm all about some sweater weather myself. There are never enough blankets for me to be fucking warm. Now, an extra body, on the other hand, that comes in handy. Reminds me of that TikTok's sound about nice bodies. Well, I didn't have a nice body at the time, so I went and I worked really hard and I got some. And I went to show it off, and he started screaming. Ugh, you're a murderer. Alright, snowman. I don't know you, right? Like, we haven't met before, right? Right? Oh, God. Uh-oh. Okay. You said stranger, and that's how I greet people I haven't talked to in a while. So, I had to make sure. I had a buddy in, gosh, how do you pronounce that damn place? Puyallup? I'm sure I said that wrong. My accent's not out in force right now. It would sound worse. Last I talked to him, he was in Colorado. Now that I've said something, it's gonna come out. Of course it is. If I could not stab myself, it'd be great. Boy. Is that near, like, where the prison is? Or is that a different Leavenworth? There's like, I don't know, a dozen Richmonds. Okay, so... Okay, here is an absolutely banal question, because I've never been over there. Is it really that rainy over that way? Touché, salesman. Compared to the Sahara. Of the Southwest. And we've got some rain right now, and I would say it's reasonably rainy here, but it's not like super rainy. I'll consider myself schooled. My geography's not that great. I don't know the geographical's real good. So what brings you to my lonely little channel? Yeah, I think I'll pass on extra rain. That means more skeeters. Ha! Yeah, that'll do it. Oh. Yeah, this one was from last night, and that was, I think, was a pretty good one. It's, I would say, the first really successful pattern. I think it did a fair job. This is embroidery thread, and it is cotton. Well, I think this one is cotton. I know my other stuff is. The patch is linen, though. I'm gonna go ahead and say that this, choice of patch was probably not the greatest idea. The fabric is kind of an asshole. Parts of the weave are really dense, and parts are not so dense. And I'm kind of winging it with this design because this fabric has a pattern and it's also just such a jerk. So I'm probably going to need to put a lot more thread over top of this than I intended to. Yeah, we had some snow today, but it was maybe a couple inches. I don't know if it's going to snow again tonight. I think that it would be fine if it did it Tuesday night, like really badly, so I don't have to go to work on fucking Monday. No, it needs to do it Monday night, so I don't have to go to work on Tuesday morning, because I don't want to. I was, like, ill all throughout last week. How did I watch somebody do this? And I'm gonna leave this long ass tail. It's gonna be super long, but I'm not gonna cut it all the way down. Yeah, this thread actually is a total dick. It's the worst thread I've worked with. 10 out of 10, don't recommend. Oh my gosh. Mostly because it is a jerk. Alright. I don't know how this, So this is the last bit of chain stitching I did, was here. I wore these today, so they're not as smooth as I would like them to be. Now, the chain stitch is a really good filler stitch, so it's probably a good idea to use that one. So, Bev drink. I'm trying to stay awake. I'm so fucking tired. Sofa King. I was actually thinking while I was threading the needle earlier that I was going to fall asleep while I was doing it. I was like, that'll be a bad idea. Yeah, the rain has melted and now it's just wet outside. Okay, so, yeah, this is going to be a giant pain in the ass. Let's see if I can sew in a straight line. Probably not. All right. Not a chance. That's okay. It doesn't really need to be a straight line. I think we want to make these reasonably small, though. Yeah, every time I think about using a hoop, I realize and remember how much I move my fabric when I'm working through it and how that would not work out. So, if you have an interest in fiber, does that mean that you are a textile human? Don't be an asshole, Thread. I should have started this. I should have started this off of here. It's okay. Oh well. Okay, so now, okay, so I've got this line started. Question is, do I want to do a line back? In the other direction. Or do I want to call this the end of that length and start over here? I think we'll do that. And the other option would be to start with the next color. I think I wanted three rows of each color. Nope. There we go. Fucking pulling that bitch through. And this, kids, is while we hold the thread. I don't think I like this song. Let's see if I can make the, the stitches match up as far as where they, their length to. You think having this bright ass light would help me wake up? It's not. I'm doing a damn thing. Okay, so it looks like I need to maybe make this next round of purple a bit longer. It'd be like, quite good. We almost did make it through two. Call that good. Alright, you know what? I like how that's looking. So, keep at that. Ooh, a purple. I know I said it was gonna go with a longer length, I didn't. If you work with thread, that's too long though. It actually is really difficult to work with. It tends to get tangled on itself. And not up. And that's just a nightmare to have to deal with. So, did I really just pull the thread tail through the front of the fabric? I sure did. Damn. Alright, let's try that shit again. Son of a bitch. I like this song. Let's see if it'll end me. See if I can remember that. Yeah, my people like this. Thank you. Oh, for some reason, this reminds me of Bastion. So there's the first one. All right, we're done with the purple for right this second. Now onto the dark pink. Let's pull the damn thread out of the needle. Just what I need right now. Thank you. Going pretty well. Look how this is turning out. I don't know if it's gonna go the way I wanted it to, though, because I was gonna do the color here and then do the next one here, and I think that that's not gonna work out, so I might just keep going at this diagonal and call it good and just go across in the color pattern. I also haven't decided if I want to do purple, dark pink, light pink, dark pink, and then purple, or if I want to go purple, dark pink, light pink, purple, dark pink, light pink. I don't know. Of her gaining misadventures for the evening. I don't know where she finds these guys. Meanwhile, I can't get anybody to fucking talk to my ass, which is funny. Oh well. I'd rather not have to deal with the nonsense that she's dealing with. Some of it is kind of off the chain. Oh my god. Why is this thing being such an asshole? Goodness. Oh no. Hold on. Gonna re-thread the thread again. I don't understand it. Oh, that reminds me, I need to check my Telonym. I haven't looked at it in a while. See what random ass questions people are asking me. We're gonna leave that one a little longer. So, where did this one go? Was that what I dropped? It is what I dropped. I was like, what dropped earlier? Oh goodness. Sorry about that. Ugh. Hidden stuff. And the last one somehow, I think it's the last one, the one before had a knot in it. the end of the thread. Oh, Jesus. Sorry. And this right here is why I had to watch my stream. Because I would not have noticed that. I don't know that we're going to be done by the time it's 9 o'clock with this. But at 9 o'clock I'm going to end the stream because I have some other stuff I have to get done that's due tonight. I might aim to get through one more color and then call it done for right now. Oh, goodness. Hold on. Hold on. So, this is the last of this color. Okay, so hold on. Nope. Last bout for the evening. Yeah, I think I'm just gonna keep going this way across like this. Because if I do this, it'll end here, and then these will go here. And that would leave these going here, and they'll go up too high into the pocket, I think, for my liking. Which will just make it super likely that I will do something silly, like sew my pocket together. I think this is my new mending station. Metal and mending. I like this song a lot too. Oh, there you go. I finally stabbed myself. Only took me an hour and a half to do it. No, it's going on here. Whatever. Feels like the fabric's buckling some kind of way. Oh yeah, no, I definitely like how that's turning out. I do wish I could stay, but I have to get this recording up. Really, I was supposed to actually record stuff all day, and I got tied up cleaning stuff. So I did that instead. And I'm behind on like pretty much everything else I needed to do today as a result. I'm gonna feel really bad if I don't get tonight's post out. Because it's written. And I don't wanna do a writing only post. Because this is Stashcast. So I mean to do a recording. I'm not going to be able to finish a line with this. I already know that. So I'm probably going to go as far as I can with this and stop. Actually, we won't do that. I'll go ahead and load up another length instead. Because I definitely want to get to a good stopping point. I don't like to finish in the middle of stuff. And I'm already having to finish before this mend is done. So I can get to other stuff. Which reminds me... let's write that other stuff down. Or handy dandy post-it. So I have to do... do the Patreon post. Gonna do the author of the day. Gonna do project time. Gosh, what else I have to do? Oh. I have to do this. I'm trying to think if there's something else. I feel like there's other stuff I'm supposed to do. Patreon, offer day, because we already did the card of the day. Patreon post, offer day, prototype we're doing actually right now. But I need to post the picture to Instagram. I'm going to hypersigil later. Sounds all I can remember. Okay, then. I hate when I can't remember stuff. Let's get this, like, weird feeling of impending doom, like I'm forgetting something, because I am. Oh, well. Still so tired. What gives? I mean, I think I know part of why I'm so tired. My anxiety meds make me super, super tired. Just like the worst. Ooh, I like this song. Let's see, hold on. We're gonna take a break. The Storm by Ultraviolence. We might play Demon Eyes again. Then Conquer Divide the chemicals. Oh, I dig it. Ha! Sorry. Hold on. Okay. Hmm. I don't know if I'm gonna make this video or not. Fucking tired. The good thing is, I don't think the video is going to be long. The bad thing is, I don't think I've drafted the copy for it yet. So, we did make it to before 9 o'clock before we finished these, so that's good. Ta-da. Right. Okay, so ta-da! Look at that. That's looking pretty good. I like that. That's really working. I like that. Now the thing with it is, I wanted to do 3 sets of 3, and I don't know that we're gonna have enough space for all that. So I don't know. I think with the way these are spaced, of 1, 2, 3, yeah, we're only gonna have another repeat of that, probably. So, okay, well, we know that'll take a little over an hour and a half to do, probably, or so. So, there we go. Thanks for everybody who's watched. Thank you for the people who dropped in live and chatted with me. And thank you for anybody who watches this later. I hope that you enjoyed watching me work. Let me get closer. Closer. So this was a chain stitch. This is a piece of linen, and I think this is cotton embroidery thread. It might be polyester. I'm not actually sure, but
I should be back tomorrow to for project time. So I will see you then. I don't think that's everything. I'm so tired. So long, farewell, Fita saying goodbye, leadlings, and I will see you tomorrow.